Hello, students. Here are some tips for passing your examination. Get to the examination center early, at least 30 minutes before the start of the paper. Make sure you read and understand all instructions before you start work. Write your name and index number in ink in the spaces provided on your question paper and answer booklet. Use 2B pencil only to shade your answers on the objective test. Read all the questions carefully. Make sure you understand the demands of each question before selecting the ones you wish to answer. Take note of keywords such as state, describe, calculate, compare, contrast, define, discuss, identify, illustrate, and summarize. Be mindful of the time you allocate to each question. Write fast, but make sure that your handwriting is clear and legible. Do independent work in the examination hall and obey instructions to start and stop work. Remember, you can pass your examinations without cheating.